You have to wear some prosthetics to look older in this. Does it make you feel a bit better about the aging process now that you know what you're going to look like?
Well, I had good foundations for the people to work on. It was, you know, it's always one of those things in a script where you want to do a passage of time and you're trying, you want to appear older than you have been through the rest of the movie to get the makeup right, to make it authentic without it looking like there's prosthetics on your face is a tricky thing. We had a great team, and I think, you know, we found a really nice balance. It was a little weird seeing myself old in front of the mirror to begin with, but I got used to it after a while.
I actually did send a photo to my parents. I haven't seen my parents for a while, and I'd been on this island in New Zealand, and the makeup's really good. I even went to a bar that was next to, on the street where we were shooting, kind of trying it out. But it didn't, you know, it's a bit of a big jump, and it was great, but I just looked like I was really rugged, like I had done I don't know what for a few years. And I kind of sent it to my parents. I was like, it's going well, it's a lot of work, so I'm a bit tired. And then I sent that photo and they were like, what's going on? But no, I mean, they're like Oscar winner, you know, artists that helped us, and it was pretty amazing. It took 7 hours and they totally transformed me. So.